Hopefully get some kind of food. And then we'll try Zelenogorsk. We're sort of at a do or die situation. I'm really surprised I haven't passed out yet. I know I'm being reckless running across this field, but I just gotta get the fuck out of here. Zombies there. That's the supermarket there. Oh, and now I pass out. Alrighty. I just can't be doing that when there's zombies around. Anyways, that house we want to loot, the one after it we want to loot, and then that should be the supermarket. Can't really see it, but it's there. So I know where I am, that's a good thing. And there's a barn over here. Hopefully it's got a can of beans in there. And hopefully I don't pass out while trying to raid it. See, you gotta watch out for those bastards. There it is. So, we have absolutely no margin for error. Hopefully, if this ends badly soon, that this has been enough of a tutorial to get you on your feet and have a good time. Oh, no. Oh, and now I pass out. Wonderful. Dead zombies in the barn, and I'm passed out outside of it. He might be in there waiting for me. But I gotta risk it. Yummy sardines. AKM mag. Wish I had room for it. Because I want an AKM. He dropped it. Somebody dropped an AKM mag here. That didn't spawn here. Health. One step closer to 3,000. Thought those were empty tins, but more sardines. Health. I gotta check that out too. I hate being close to the walls. Now it's just garbage. Damn it. Frankenbeans. Okay, I guess we gotta head into town now. but we'll hit two houses on the outskirts before we hit the supermarket. Assuming I don't pass out in front of a zombie and get eaten alive. I shouldn't have run that soon, but I'm scared. So I'm just circling around so we can approach it properly. Or the way I think is properly. That's the supermarket, our main goal. Not sure if you saw that, but I had a session lost. That means a total disconnect from the server. So I'm on another server. I guess the upside is that that dude that shot me probably isn't here. But there are 40 out of 50 people. So there's plenty of people that would like to kill me. Now, that house we can't get into, but there's two after it. We're going to go into both of them because I want food fast. And after that is the supermarket. The problem is I'm under 3,000 health, so I can pass out at any time. Normally I'd like to be a little quicker, but I'm going to try and crawl. So hopefully I don't pass out in the path of a wandering zombie, and I'll be okay. So this will be a little tedious, but that's the way it goes if you want to survive. I really hope that guy didn't see me. Seemed to be okay. shit. Right in his path. We're taking a detour. I hope there's a lot of beans in this house. Damn it, do I gotta go around this whole fence? I could step over it, I guess. Side. Please have beans. Crap. Well, at least I passed out in the entranceway. Feels like the last weekend. Here. One more house, then the supermarket. Let's go this way. House. Supermarket. Sure, I'll take a bandage. Ah, a can of pop. Damn it. More damn pop. Fuck. Okay, next stop is the supermarket. This usually gets pretty intense. I really should be crawling. When in doubt, shit, dead zombie. Someone's been here too. Could still be in here. Just give me the beans. Oh yeah, this isn't looking good. Well, this went to shit in a handbasket. Fucking look at the slaughter here. God damn it. Legs. I think this tutorial might be ending soon. Hope you enjoyed this, and you should get an idea on how to survive in the wasteland. The objective was to get to the airfield. We made it to Zelenogorsk, and that's all I can say. I hope you have a good day, and happy hunting. And don't shoot me if you see me. Bye.